Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome, and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back. I hope you brought a friend. Today's video, as you can tell from the title, is a get to know me video. Yeah, I have been putting this video off for the longest time because I was just like, who really cares? But you know, I'm finally doing it now, so let's get to the video. So I put on IG what people want to know about me, so, and I got a few responses that I will be reading out. The first one is, what is your name? Okay, my name is graceoajayeola, as you can tell, because the name of my channel. I mean, I don't want to change the name of my channel, but I don't know yet, you know. I just really like my full name there. So yeah, my name is Grace. And then the second question is, how old are you? I got a lot of, how old are you? How old are you? How old are you? I am 20. I'll be 21 in February 11. Yeah. So the next question is, what are your plans after UTG? For those of you that do not know, I am a final year student in the University of the Gambia studying a management and minoring in finance. And yes, this is my final year, like, thank God. So what are my plans after uni? I do want to further my education, but you know, we'll just see what God has in store for me. So yeah, that's it. And the next question is, what really inspired you to start YouTube? Honestly, I started YouTube before and I stopped because I didn't have enough information on how to start a YouTube channel, and I didn't even do any research. My channel is really based on sharing information and adding value to people, knowledge I wish I knew. Like, the last video I posted was about a brand that delivered to Gambia. If you did not see that video, I'll link it down below so you can check it out. I remember a few years back when I started ordering online, I wanted to know the brand that delivered to Gambia. I wanted to go watch a YouTube video and not go do all my research on brands that delivers Gambia, and there was no video on that. I was just like, why didn't anybody make a video on this? Like, I want to watch this. So I feel like those are part of the reason why I started a YouTube channel, just to share information, knowledge, and things that people might just need or you know. So I think I've also answered this question, which says, what inspired you to go into blogging? I feel like this person means vlogging. I did post a vlog, yes. So I just felt, honestly, I felt like posting the vlog. I was like, let me just try this vlogging scene. So yeah. But the main purpose of my channel is obviously information and add value. I think I've answered this question. Some of the questions here I am not going to answer. Like, things like, I beg, I don't hire, it's a statement, right? This has to be a statement, I said. And this is my friend that sent this, so. This question, what is your favorite feature about yourself? My fingers, they are the most flawed of my body, as you can see. This one is bent, but I love my fingers, so you will even notice that, you know, it's damaged. I feel like we should all like love ourselves, learn to love ourselves and our body, even our flawed parts, our flaws. Yes, we should learn to love that, and that's my favorite feature of myself. Yes. See, questions like statements, questions like these, how are you able to be the way that you are? I'm lost. I don't understand what this person means, so let's just skip it. All there is to know. Okay. This question, who is your spec? I don't really feel comfortable answering questions like this on YouTube. Questions like, who is your spec? How many exes you've got? No, I'm not going to answer any of these questions. Next question. I think literally that's all. If you don't follow me on IG, follow me so that you can participate in things like this, so that at least I can have more questions to answer. Cause I don't know. I'll leave my IG. Like, this is my IG. follow me. So that's a wrap. Thank you for tuning in today, and I hope you enjoyed this video because I answered your question. At least I tried to answer some of your questions. So bye.